Then there is medieval goth, which is essentially the same thing as Victorian goth, just with the medieval era. Super interesting. A lot of them enjoy Renaissance festivals, medieval music, and things like that. Again, they try to be historically accurate as possible as well, which is super interesting. Props to them.